Hello and welcome to another BFD3 tutorial. In this video, I want to talk about anti-machine gun mode, a feature in BFD that allows you to inject some realism into the playback of the engine and the samples. The best way I can demonstrate this is by example. In the dashboard up here, you can see here the master AMG on-off button, anti-machine gun mode, and you'll see two controls that are associated with it. Loudness, this is the amount of volume variation per hit, and tone, which is the amount of tonal variation per hit, and each of these can be adjusted separately. Let's have a listen to a loop with anti-machine gun mode switched off. I've got a very simple two-bar funk break here. Now you should be able to hear there that the loop, as it's going around its two-bar loop, it sounds exactly the same on every pass through those two bars. It's quite robotic. No drummer would ever be able to get it quite that exact. There'd just be tiny nuances and variants within each hit. And this is what anti-machine gun mode helps us to achieve. Let's enable this and increase the loudness and tonal variation just a little bit so that we can hear it clearly, and listen to that loop through again. So you should have been able to hear there, as the loop went round, there were small variances. It's very subtle. The whole kit is basically randomizing ever so slightly the volume and tonal playback of each hit as it's triggered. Let's focus for a minute on the snare. First of all, let's look at loudness. If I increase the loudness to 100% and take the tonal variation right down, you should be able to hear very small variance in the volume of each playback hit, but the tonal quality of each hit is exactly the same on each one, because what happens whenever, for example, this snare drum is played at a velocity of 52 here, the exact same sample is being played back off the hard disk, so the tonal element of that sample is obviously recorded and played back exactly as it normally is. Now, if we increase the tone variance, what's going to happen is, on each hit, the BFD engine is going to play back a different sample. And this is a sample near enough in velocity to the one that's supposed to be selected. Let's have a listen to that. So you can hear there that the tone starts to change, and it's really a case of dialing in as much or as little of this as you want. The controls in the dashboard are global. You can override this should you wish to in the individual kit pieces by going to the kit piece and selecting the model tab over here. Down in the articulations section, we can reduce the variance amount. This is the AMG variance amount for each particular kit piece, or even each particular articulation within a kit piece. One more thing that I want to show you is the preference in the engine preferences over here, anti-machine gun mode. This simply allows you to pick the default state. When you start up BFD, anti-machine gun mode will either be enabled or disabled by default. So if you find yourself using anti-machine gun mode more often than not, then you'll want this enabled. If you find yourself not using it more than using it, then you'll want this disabled. And that, in a nutshell, is anti-machine gun mode.